We're back at the circuit for the second Moto2 qualifying session. The first riders are about to get out on track and battle their way to the best grid positions for tomorrow's race. Second Moto2. Hello and welcome to the Far East of Asia. We are live from the Motegi Circuit for the Japanese Grand Prix. Just a few more moments and we'll switch to the starting straight for the Moto2 class race. The cameras are accompanying us to the starting grid, where engineers and mechanics are checking final details before the start. The weather is magnificent, a perfect end to this weekend. A medium rear tyre is enough to get you through the race in these temperatures, while a harder front tyre is needed.
Yeah.
While the riders enjoy a well-deserved lap of honour, let's take a look at the final results of this Moto2 race. We're in the Parc Fermé, where the top three finishers have just arrived, and she may be a little bit disappointed not to have won, but it's a second place that will leave her feeling competitive going forward. Welcome back, all you MotoGP fans. We're live for the second Moto2 qualifying session. Just a few more minutes and we'll find out which riders will start from the front of the grid in tomorrow's race. From Gavin Emmett at the Chang International Circuit. We are just on the outskirts of the city of Buriram and ready to bring you the Thai Grand Prix. In a few moments, we'll move to the main straight to watch the start of the Moto2 race. Cameras are accompanying us to the starting grid, where engineers and mechanics are checking final details before the start. It's a beautiful day, even if temperatures are quite high. Riders will have to deal with a fair bit of tyre wear. Many have been forced to choose a hard compound on both the front and rear. wait for the director to take us to the Parc Fermé to meet today's stars, let's take a quick look at the final results of this Moto2 race.